Welcome to Shyft. Here's how to make a payment. Once you have added a beneficiary, you will be taken back to the beneficiary screen and your new beneficiary will be displayed there. Select the beneficiary that you want to pay. Enter a reference and reason for the payment. Review your payment, then select Pay. A window will pop up to confirm your payment. You're done. Visit getshyft.co.za for more information.